Most people think of LIT of just technical programs, but they have a wide range of programs that you could choose from. I think if someone really wants to change their life, LIT will be able to meet them in the career that would best fit them.
Well, for the past roughly 4 years, I've been a stay-at-home dad. My kids all now are in school, and it's difficult getting back into the job market. Figured I'd help myself out by getting a degree. Manufacturing, oil and gas, energy, pretty much anything that I could want to do, I can study for that and maybe take some extra courses or things like that and then really get in that career field.
You know, there's many opportunities that I didn't think I would ever be able to have until I came to LIT. I'm going for advanced diesel technology. There's not many females in the field that I'm in. I just kind of like to show people that a female can do a man's job also. Which I have a 4.0 GPA right now in my diesel classes.
But I'm a 42-year-old grandmother and realized that I really needed to be able to provide for myself. I figured school was the way to go. I'm going to go for 2 years, get my degree, associate's degree. I just feel like 100% I'm going to get a good job.
Having smaller class sizes, you're able to focus more. And if you really need one-on-one with your teacher or professor, they're available and they know you by name, not by a number.
It's really comfortable for me because I'm a very shy person. It's really hard for me to even ask a question, but I feel comfortable here.
With the tuition this year, it dropped 25%, which was tremendous for all students, including myself, especially out-of-pocket students. That was definitely great.
Getting a degree in something that's actually going to help you get a job is the best thing you could possibly do.
And all those opportunities were right in front of me. I just had to reach out and grab it.
No student is left behind.
If I can do it, a single mother raising two boys with no immediate family here in the state of Texas, anybody can do it.
So I'm very excited about the future. I just feel like there's going to be so many open doors. I'm hoping to get my foot in one of them doors and start my career.
I set out a goal and I was able to attain it. I got my education. Yeah, I got a lot to smile about. I have a big reason to be happy.